Hello everyone, welcome, it's C# Jaguar. So today we will discuss an important question. What is the difference between encapsulation and abstraction? This is one of the very important question which is asked in interviews, and this is very important concept as well when we discuss object-oriented programming. So I will try to simplify the definition so that this doesn't look bookish but practical. So why we do encapsulation? So encapsulation is basically wrapping up of the data members and methods in the form of a class. So when we talk about where we have used encapsulation, the basic answer should be the class we write in object-oriented programming is nothing but an encapsulation of data members and methods. So why it was needed? Because there can be n number of methods, but when you associate them with a class, it becomes very easy to use them. If there are variables, then also it becomes very easy because they are part of some certain entity. So we wrap up things. For example, when we go to the medical store, we get some capsules. But do you know, those capsule contains medicines, and there is a wrapper which is called capsule, and that is why that term comes. And from there, encapsulation term was also coined. But the only difference is, in capsule we are giving the medicines, and here we are giving data members and the methods. Now, lot of people are confused in encapsulation and abstraction. While we talk about abstraction is the way, is the process by which we hide certain properties or the methods of a class, by which we actually try to give some privacy labels, you can say. In technology, we term them as access modifiers. You would have heard of public, private, right? Protected internal, right? Private, protected. So all of these things comes as part of abstraction. These all terms are known as access modifiers. So using access modifier, we try to hide certain implementation and certain properties of a class, and this is called abstraction. Now the main question that comes, that what is the similarity or how encapsulation and abstraction are related? So as I told you, that in class we are writing properties and methods. So basically we are encapsulating data members and methods, but using the abstraction helps in encapsulation. How? Because there we have these access modifiers, public, private. So for example, if you want to hide certain things of a class, what you would use? You would use abstraction, right? But if you want to encapsulate members, data members and methods, you will use encapsulation. And for hiding, what we say, access modifiers we use. And if you make private, those things will never be visible outside the class. So I hope that this makes sense to you, and you can easily differentiate between abstraction and encapsulation. So if this video helps you in any way, do leave your comments below. Do subscribe to the channel and do share this video to fellow software engineers. Thank you so much. This is Kapil Dev Gaur from C# Jaguar.